Hey, what's up, guys? Finally managed to get myself one of these bad boys. So, as you can see, so this is probably the UK's first opening. So, managed to get myself hold of one from eBay in America. It was only for America only, but I managed to convince the seller to send it to me. So, that's how I got hold of mine. And let's see what we get, basically. Let's do this. So this is not gonna be easy to do. I'll do a camera and thing. I've been so looking forward to this for so long. So being able to get hold of it like so early. So look at this, all this glory. It's beautiful. Love the design of it, purple, and so hope the next one's green, or we got red, blue, purple, got green to go. So let's have a look at this, some of this stuff. Want to keep in the light. So you got your normal roll. Obviously, I think we've got some of this spy boy. So put that aside. We're not bothered. So this is, whoop, one thing's right off, chain tracker. Could probably do with one. So, moving this out of the way. So let's see, can we see any of the new tokens? I think these are the Enrage ones. These are the Ward ones. Two thingies, so it's a two-player set one, so obviously, yeah. Everything two players need to get the Keyforge game on. Two player sets. Yes, Surions. I really hope I get one of the newer sets because it'd be so disappointing if we didn't. I'm gonna open one deck here on its own. I love that. This looks cool. And then the second one. There we go. We got Heart of the Thing. So everything else is nothing else. Awesome. So yeah, got these from America. So dude got hold of them from Target, and didn't cost me the moon or the sky, but they were pretty expensive. Let's just say could have got multiple sets for what I paid for this, but it's worth it for getting it this early. So I'll try to be as clear as possible with the cards. Usually don't open decks and just show the cards only, but for this I'm actually going to do the whole kind of thing. I'm not used to opening decks like this either. So here we go. Let's see what we get here. Come on, come on, don't make a mess. So I'm going to slide this slowly. Slowly. So it's a yellow, we've got this. Brobnar. Yes! Star Alliance, baby! That's what I'm talking about. So, we'll leave it at that. Let's keep that hidden. Whoopsie daisy. So, yeah, mine usually that I get. I've got red tape around them. Okay. So, I'll try to go through them as quickly as I can. Don't want to make this video too long. I will do a separate video for the other deck. Just kind of hoping for Star Alliance, Saurians, and the Shadows. Pow Pow of Maple Realm. That's pretty cool. So let's put this aside, shall we? And then let's look at some of these new cards. So we'll start with this one here. So if you guys can see the effect properly. So, I can't really make it out very clearly here. So, the creature. Let me just hold that to the light. Let me just get this clear. So that's one. Don't know if I should read them or just go through them one by one. So, that one is this. Play, fight, reap. Cool. So these are some of the newer ones. There we go. So it's a very awkward the way I've got this set up, so I do apologize. So I'm in read, pause and read the effect as and when. Let me just get this right here. So I don't know how clear this will come out in the video in the end. I'm trying to keep it out of the shadows. There we go. So getting a lot of doubles here. And upgrades. Yeah, seeing a picture of this bad boy a lot. Commander Chen. Use another creature. So. Oh, nice. Two of these. I like this card. It should be interesting. So. Oh. Sorry if I'm rushing. Just pause it and watch it. Oh. Auton's Bindings made it into this set. Interesting. Second Auton's Binding. Chain. I think we know this. We'll skip through that. Three Fates. So, old card. Grateful this is a new one. So, take a bit longer on that one. Misery Explorer. I like this card. It's very cool. Sorry with the awkward setup on here, it's just the way I'm kind of looking at it. Imp Spectre, that was hilarious. Richard Garfield's definitely has an interesting sense of humor. So, oh, Hammerjin of Doom, very cool. Festering Touch. I don't know what the hell is that. Black stuff on my rings, do apologize, exhume. Buzzle, very cool. Mega Alaska, we were all making a joke about this, whether these were real. So Mega Alaska, very cool, definitely. War Grumpus, Grumpus Tamer, nice. Overrun, brilliant. Card. I'll try to set up a better one for the next opening. So this one. There we go. So yeah, guys, just pause as and when. Gang of Chieftains made it, of course it has. It's made it through two sets, so this is the third. And then Alaska Brew. So on counters. So yeah. So this was my little setup. So let me see if I can get this as cool so that I can possibly get it. So there we go. That's my pretty much my deck. So I hope you enjoyed this one. I will be doing a separate one for the other deck. So check that one out too. I'll keep it short and sweet.